an innovator. Be creative. Be artistic. Be a leader. Be inspired. Inspire others. Volunteer. Help in your community. Be the person you want to be, not what others want you to be. However, as you do all these great things and experience all these great experiences, remember one very important thing: be kind to others. Everyone has feelings. Your actions do have real consequences. Your likes, your dislikes, your posts. There's other people that are affected by it. None of us are perfect. We're all unique individuals. You should have the opportunity to be yourselves and express yourself without being afraid of what other people think. Second, be patient. In a world where we all look for immediate praise and gratification, for the things we do and the things we say, the reality is most of the time we will not be recognized for our good deeds. However, the good deeds you perform, the good work you do, will eventually pay off. Much more down the road, I promise you. It usually comes at a time when you least expect it. You should not perform your acts of kindness, or do the good work you do, the good work that you do, expecting something in return. The payoff will always be much more greater in ways you never expected when you do these things for yourself, not create the gratification of others. Lastly, maybe most important, take care of yourself. Take care of yourself physically. You could only go as far as your body and mind can take you. If you don't make the time to take care of yourself, you'll never be able to perform at your very best. Take care of your mental health as much or in many cases more than your physical health. Stress and anxiety can have so many negative effects on how well you navigate your relationships and your career. We all need the support of others to get through difficult times in our lives. We all need the support of family, friends, and sometimes even professionals to get through the difficult times. Don't be afraid to ask for help. No one can do everything alone. We all need a strong support system to achieve all our goals, as you can see by the people that are here supporting you today. In conclusion, I would like to say it's a great honor to be part of your graduation. Congratulations, class of 2021. Friendships I have.